Stairway to Heaven Arena never gets old. I love being here in Purgatory. And if you love Full Metal Mayhem, you might just want to spend the rest of your life here in Purgatory.
I'd rather take the elevator to hell than spend another minute here. I bet my left nut on their last home game and literally lost half the family jewels in the transaction.
Both teams hit the field ready to hit each other in this NFL matchup. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the Full Metal Mayhem. Welcome to NFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. The paddy wagons in the parking lots are full. The familiar scent of bodily fluids in the air. And the men's room is both flooding and on fire. And that means NFL Game Day is on the air. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzer along with Bricks and Bricks Jr.
Man, last week some mutant let out a lava blast in one of the stalls in the men's room. Place went up like an oil rig. Flames and explosions, water shooting out of where the toilets were. I electrocuted myself using the electric hand dryer. I wish they had paper towels at least as an option.
No, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peck ahead. Get the ball, asshole.
Second down and 10. That's how you run the football. A pickup of 7 on the play.
Grim, why is it that more mentally disturbed clowns don't play football? They'd be good.
Yeah, they're all in politics, apparently.
Just one. Just some fun on your turn.
Well, they couldn't pick up a first down, so now they have to punt. Nice punt. Should move him back nicely. Nice catch. And he just left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. Call that about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and 4. With the brutal hit. Third and 2. Comes the most underrated position in football, the mighty punter. And he put all of his foot into that one. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. What?
I mean, first down!
What the hell was that?
I honestly don't know, Grim.
And a It's first and 10. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And that'll be second and 8 to go. Defense holds him to a 4-yard pickup there. Third and 4. And that's a first down from a great catch.
Was it a catch, though? Let's consult at least 72 pages of rules to figure it out.
And it's first and 10. He's not going down. And that is called for a first down. First down and 7. Put on a display there. Touchdown. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and 10. Play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? That line ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks. Third down and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all. Does anyone have a rule book? Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
Third down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps off sides and attacks the ref. Third down and never gonna happen. When it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have them made into dice, Grim. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return.
Oh, he just made mincemeat out of that guy. Hey, what is mincemeat anyway? Is it like bologna? Yeah, I'm gonna get a sandwich.
First down and 7. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're gonna hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And that'll bring up 2nd and 1. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And that'll bring up second and one. Third and four. And he just nailed him right on the numbers for a touchdown. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It's good. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. And it's first and 10.
Seriously, man, you think you go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
Second down and more than the QB would like. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you think.
Third down and 10. Of about three on that play. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. And he's boom!
In your face, stupid.
It's first and 10. And the defense spiked the offensive water with Strawberry Fields. And now they can taste sound but can't remember what the concept of time is. And oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
It's a brutal hit. And it's first and 10. Broid rage. How do you like your brain? Scrambled or fried? His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. He's at the 20. He's at the 10.
He scores!
Nobody can touch what I'm off. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10.
way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, I love this dirty trick. G-5-0-5. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. And he's running like a moose right now. 4 yards on that one. And he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Caught for the first down. And it's first and ten. And he bursts into the end zone for the score. What a run! They might consider calling a kill the ref play. Just saying. And this is a first and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. First down in a mile.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Great catch for a big gain.
But still not enough for a first. Even I'm frustrated, and I'm a team agnostic.
Second down and two. Two minutes left in the half. Third down and three. And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
And he picks up four on that passing catch. Second down and six. Oh, big catch, big run, big touchdown.
Yeah, big deal. Mr. Meat for Brains ran with a ball and didn't fall down.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chimp wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. They called a one-feet dirty trick. He's so fast, he wants a 60. He broke free and has open field in front of him. It's a touchdown! And this werewolf is from London, I believe, signed in the offseason.
Yeah, I saw him at Trader Pink's hotel party the other night. His hair was perfect.
Better watch out. He'll rip your lungs out, Bricks. You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
it's first and ten.
You ever get hit in the head with a boat all grim?
Nope.
Well, I have on several occasions.
Not surprising.
Multiple.
They used their second timeout, but they are running out of time.
Pessimistic, don't you think so, Grim?
It's more about building tension, Bricks. That's all we do at this point. And drink this bourbon. Come on, give me that. 6-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often.
And that's the last time out. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Grim? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant, relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling.
First down! I've seen this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real bomb if he dropped one again. You know, good communication is important.
And he'll throw that one out of bounds. It might make more sense to punt here than attempt a field goal. This is way too long. See the comment section on that replay of the kick. Yeesh. That was the second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? I'm gonna go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Yeah, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit. Let's see if they can keep it going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. Defense calls thunderclap, the offense is toast.
Oh, did he ever get zapped? Reminds me, you ever hear that Zappa song, Watch Out Where the Huskies Go, Don't You Eat That Yellow Snow? When I was a kid, I always ate the yellow snow. They were like lemon snow cones. But them fudge ice cream sandwiches, they didn't taste so good.
Nice pickup for 6 yards. Third and two. Oh, nice hit. And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. That cross-stitching, unbelievable.
He's got the ball now. Let's see what he...
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
See that move, baby? I'm the greatest. No, you didn't see that because I'm too fast.
And it's first and ten. And he just used his beast boost dirty trick, and there's no way to stop him. Unless, of course, you kill him.
Wow, look at that freak go. He's unstoppable.
And he fumbles it, Bricks. That was a screwed up play if I ever saw one. They go to the ground game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro NFL hit. And it's first and ten. Up a new set of downs. And it's first and ten. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Hey, you kill a rep. It's
They're back up here on first. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. I hope that bribe covered funeral expenses. First down and forever. Oh, great pass on that play. They caught the defense napping. Second down and five. Oh, great throw. Great catch. And that puts 6 points on the board. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Looks like he'll be able to run this one back if he's not terrified for his life.
He is, but he's got no choice.
And it's first and 10. That's a 6-yard gain. And that'll be second down and 4. Oh, the strawberry feels dirty trick. Mentor Hunter used to say, I don't advocate drugs, alcohol, narcotics, or insanity to anyone, but they've always worked for me. Third down and 5. Defense pulls warp speed. He can go all the way. The 20, the 10.
Touchdown!
At some point, they're going to need to put this ref out of his misery. Third down and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. Third down and the QB is saying his prayers. Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. And he scores! That's 6 points for a special teams unit on a fantastic punt return. And for those of you that had him on your fantasy team, congratulations! Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
And it's first and ten.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
Second down and five. A mix of tiger blood, shark blood, and internet comments. Roid rage brings out the worst in anyone.
Toe-to-toe with me? Well, you mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and ten. Oh, great tackle! When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about bad hit. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. I think the defenders are scared of this guy, Bricks, and they have every right to be.
Yeah, he's a murderer!
We're tied up at the end of the third quarter. You can smell the excitement on the fans. I mean, literally, it is ripe in here. Man!
Dunya, was that you?
Hey, follow me.
Player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this game. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that, and that is unfortunate.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall. He loves pain. First down.
First and ten. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! And here comes the extra point attempt. Straight through the uprights. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. The receiver didn't stand a chance. Second down and ten. And he catches it for 6 yards. Good mitts on that play, Bricks. His fingers are like a bunch of sausages. Third and four. Huh? crusher right there, folks. First and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown!
Oh, I want to say it, and then I get a chip in it. Give us hope.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and 10. Wow! The quarterback just threw a sonic blast to his receiver.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
Broke that one wide open.
Hey, speaking of breaking one wide open, who's sitting on the oil rig about to blow? Hey, smells like an oven-baked porta-john in here. We're a freaking fracking accident waiting to happen. Don't nobody light a match.
And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. First down and one. And he runs into the end zone for a touchdown. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth 7.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sick.
It's good. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
It's first and 10.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Well, of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Third down and, well, good luck. ball game when it comes down to it. 2 minutes left in the game.
Thank God, I gotta take a wicked dump. Feel like I'm sitting on a wax candle.
Not on my shoulder, you know.
And it's first and 10. And that's the way to get the sticks moving. He picks up 5 yards on that play. The offense calls a timeout. This is why you save your timeouts. You can use them in the 2-minute warning.
Now I get it. Makes sense, Grim.
Second down and 5. And he held on to that one for a first down.
Bingo! Bingo! I just hit that mutant bingo! And all I was missing was his number for the last 3 plays. Talk about luck!
A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. And it's 1st and 10. And they run it for a couple of yards. That's it. That's their last timeout. It's them against the other team and the clock.
Well, that doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size, because he just walked all over him. And it's 1st and 10. And he gets 3 yards on that run. Second down and 7.
Self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Yeah, man, I was hanging on the pedal now. You know,
don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's 1st and 10. Quarterback, you have to take risks, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
No game, good man. I can't. Come on, get him out, you know?
And it's 1st and 10. For 10 yards. We're at the end of the fourth quarter, and the score is tied, and that means overtime. It's a brand new game now. There's more blood on the field than players at this point, Bricks. Bricks, overtime is a war with some basic rules. The first touchdown wins the game, but if the team that receives the kickoff gets a field goal, then the other team is allowed a possession too. After that, whomever scores wins. And like a monkey trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's 1st and 10. And he for a first down to keep the drive alive. And it's first and 10. He picks up 5 on that play. Second down and 5. Oh, and they just deflated the quarterback's balls right there.
Hey, man, nobody can touch you with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, pal?
Third down and 9. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done. The other guy's got caught in a mock. That's a win for the Rock and Rollers. That was one hell of a slugfest. That was worth the price of admission, right, guys?
Why pay for admission? I expect girls dancing on a pole or something.
Girls, man, I want a lap dance.
You don't even have a lap, you little freakazoid.
Follow me.
Let's see what the MVP has to say about today's outcome. Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's final game stats are brought to you by the MicroHard Corporation. They get it right every up.